New Zealand, our neighbour, we know the importance of their treaty. We know that in other countries, treaties have been forged, 350 or so in the United States. Even a conservative president like George W. Bush spoke of sovereign-to-sovereign relationships of Native American peoples. We have not heard this language used, let alone a serious commitment by government to follow through the promise that was there in the 60s of treaty. That is the question we are raising tonight. Can treaty, in fact, address the things that are terribly wrong? And can it, in fact, build a better relationship and correct the stain of discrimination and racism that is still on that foundational document called the Australian Constitution?